Good afternoon, student. Now today we will start again revision some MCQ questions. Question number 1. Fill in the blanks. 318 multiply by in the blanks is equal to 0. Any number if we multiply by 0, we get 0. Okay. So our C option is the right option. In question number 2, find the diameter of circle whose radius is 4, rule number 1 by 2 centimeter. You know that. If we know radius, then find the diameter by the formula diameter is equal to 2 into radius. 2 into radius. 2 multiply by 4 rule number 1 by 2. 2 multiply. We change it in proper fashion to 4 ja 8 plus 1, 9 by 2. 10 cm. 9 centimeter. So our A option is the right option. Understand? Now question number 3. The number for number name 5,16,010. Here 5,16,100, 5,16,010. Okay, B option is the right option. Understand? Now in question number 4, the number of factors that a prime number has. You know that about the prime number, the number which have only two factors, one and itself, is called prime number. So here our C option is the right option. Understand? Now question number 5. 1 by 2 of 1 meter. 1 by 2 of 1 meter is equal to centimeter. How many centimeter? First, you know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 100 centimeter. Now 1 by 2 of 1 meter is equal to 1 by 2 multiplied by 100 centimeter. Understand? Now 100 divided by 2, 100, 2 5 ja 10, 2 0 50. Therefore, B option is the right option. Here we write 50 centimeter. Now, in question number 6. Find the quotient and remainder when 285 divided by 7. First, we divide 285 by 7. 7 4 is 28. That's it. We take, we write 5 from above and 0. Okay. Now here you see that quotient 40 and remainder 5. Now we watch the option. Quotient 40, good, but remainder 8. Quotient 40, remainder 7. C option have quotient 40 and remainder 5. C option is the right option. Now in question number 7. Question number 7. 5 liter 480 ml. Convert into ml. 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml. Therefore, 5 liter is equal to 5 into 1000. 5000 ml. 5000 ml. Okay. Now we add 480 ml in this. Now we get 5480 ml. Understand? 5480 ml. So B option is the right option. Okay. Now question number 8. What will you do to convert kilometer to meter? To convert kilometer to meter, we know that in 1 kilometer is equal to 1000. Meter. Therefore, to convert kilometer into meter, we multiply by 1000. Okay. Therefore, B option is the right option. Now, question number 9. What will you do to convert meter to ml? We know that 1 meter is equal to 1 liter. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. 1000 milliliter. Understand? Now to convert liter to ml, we multiply by 1000. When we convert higher unit to lower unit, we multiply. When we convert lower unit to higher unit, we divide. Therefore, we multiply by 1000. Now question number 10. What will you do to convert gram to kg? Here gram is lower unit, kg higher unit. Therefore, we divide. Now we check two options, A and C. Now, you know that 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. Therefore, to convert gram into kg, we divide by 1000. Our A option is the right option. Now, question number 11. What will you do to convert milligram to gram? You know that 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligram. Okay. Now when we convert lower unit to higher unit, we divide. So here we check two options, A and C. But we know that in 1 gram there are 1000 milligram. So our C option is the right answer. To convert milligram to gram, we divided by 1000. Okay. Now question number 12. LCM of 6 and 18. First we factorize it. 2, 3 are 6. 12. 2, 2 are 4. 3 are 12. Okay. 2. 2 and 12. Okay. In this way we find the LCM. Now our D option is the right option. Okay. Now again in question number 13. LCM of 6 and 12 is, now find the 12 is here 18 and the option is right. 6 and 18. 2, 3 are 6, 2, 9 are 18. 3, 3 are 3, 1 are 3, 3, 3 are 9, and 1, 1. Now you multiply LCM of 6 and 18. 2 multiply by 3 multiply by 3. 3, 3 are 9, 2 are 18. So, our C option is the right option. Understand? Now, question number 14. HCF of 6 and 12. Multiply by 6. Factor of 6. 2, 3 are 6. Question number 14. 6. 2 multiply by 3, 12, 2, 2 is 4, 3 is 12. Now HCF, here only 2 common, HCF will be 2. Therefore, and 3, 6, HCF 6. Therefore, A option is the right option. Now in question number 15, HCF of 18 and 76. 2, 3 are 6, 3 are 18. 76. 2, 2 are 4. Now, HCF. Only 2 is common. 2. Therefore, A option is the right option. Okay, student. In this way, we solve other questions. Thank you.